I heard a staff person from the Office of Management and Budget say that there was a hold on security assistance to Ukraine, but could not say why. I and others sat in astonishment. The Ukrainians were fighting Russians and counted on not only the training and weapons, but also the assurance of U.S. support. I realized that one of the key pillars of our strong support for Ukraine was threatened. The irregular policy channel was running contrary to the goals of long-standing U.S. policy.